Wednesday, May 14, 2014, Greece. I'm in the island of Mykonos in Greece. The hotel I'm staying is the San Marco Hotel in Mykonos, Greece. And I was surprised to have such a lovely view and a very nice room. As being a package tour traveler, I don't expect much from the travel agent. Well, after all, you are the mass market and you don't expect good and cheap. Well, this was really a surprise. As you can see, the room is really beautiful, well decorated, and the view is what I like. It's an excellent view. And as I sit down now, I can just appreciate the sun rising, the birds chirping, the green mountains, the bougainvillea flowers blooming in May. Now, normally, the Europeans love the balconies and they will sit outside. Whereas for me, the Asians, probably balconies are a waste of space, especially Singaporeans, because they seldom sun themselves or eat in the balconies, as that is not the culture of Singaporeans. Now, you can see the sea there. Just now I saw a ferry boat, a ferry ship docking, passing by. But my tour guide says today the seas are going to be unsafe for our smaller ferry. And so we can't leave in the morning, and only in the afternoon will there be a bigger ferry from Athens coming in. So we do have 6 hours in this island and a leisurely breakfast. I normally watch CNN in the hotels I visit, since there is no China News Asia or even but sometimes there is BBC. Now, as regards what I pack for my travel for photography, I'm an amateur photographer, and normally I bring this laptop without the hard disk. And as you can see, every morning I discipline myself to upload my images into the 2 hard drive. As if you wait till you go home and do, after 10 days you probably wouldn't do anything. Then I will charge the battery, the camera battery, and these are my spare, what you call that, the SAN disk for the camera, and this is my smartphone with the charger. So I will charge it probably overnight, because sometimes the hotel has only one charger. Now somebody is trying to call me from Singapore, and I cannot reply them now. So I let them know. Now, I summarize what I have to bring to be a mature photographer in these notes. Now, for the camera, mine is a Canon EOS 70D. I bring 2 lenses. The 18-135mm is what I'm using now. It's very good for videos.
And 55 to 250 mm is a zoom lens. That is good for further areas, further focus or closing up on people or objects. Now, having two batteries has sometimes you don't have enough battery power, and this battery will be charged usually overnight in the hotel, as some of them have only one power point. Now I bring two electrical chargers, electrical power point chargers for European use. The next one now has regards the notebook. Notebook, I bring of course this laptop, which doesn't have a hard drive, so it's lighter, and battery charger. There's a battery charger. With third one will be two hard disks, and the mouse with the spare battery, which I forgot to bring. And connector for the mouse, and we call it a multiple adapter for the UBS. Has this laptop has not many points, and as regards the smartphone will be Samsung, a battery charger. Battery charger, the connector, sometimes you forget is a connector. Battery charger. And of course, those are the two plugs I'm talking about. Electrical plugs for European use or travel. And for the spectacle case, I need one to bring one for long and near vision. Now, normally this bag, the left one, I used to put my laptop in and all the accessories, and normally I carry up the bus. Now for this is a camera bag. One lens will put inside here, the lower part, and I will carry it as a backpack. Now all the accessories are put inside this plastic bag, thick plastic bag, so that they're all in one place. Other than that, I have to discipline myself to download the images, because after reaching Singapore, nothing will be done, as it's quite a hectic life in Singapore, and there are lots of things to do. So all the images get collected but not shared. So normally I try to download one or two images while on holiday and upload onto my blog, so that the best of the few hundred images are uploaded for memories. Now you can see this is probably a mosquito, electrical mosquito repellent, smoke bomb from the hotel. So far there are not many insects around, and it's such a beautiful beautiful morning, that one feels like staying inside hotel. I feel like of course not going for breakfast, but since this is a package tour, many travelers have to rush here and there to accommodate the crowd. Now I just stand up on this chair in the balcony, and we do have a lovely view of the sea. Apparently there's a big storm coming, so our ferry departure in the morning is postponed to afternoon, when a bigger ferry will arrive. Well, that means 6 hours of delay or stay in this island.
But it should be good for the young ones, the young couples. As you have the sea, the sand, the sun, the flowers, the mountains, and the romance. Of Greece in Mykonos Island, May 14, 2014, Mykonos Island, Greece. It's a Wednesday and I'm going down for breakfast now, and we'll be leaving in the afternoon, and so that's a one night stay in a most beautiful room, hotel room I ever expect. It's probably cost a bomb if you book yourself. Back to breakfast. Don't know if you can see myself. And no more time left again.